pulp isn't just used for making paper anymore. It's possible now to use wood fibers as an alternative to glass fibers to reinforce high-performance plastics. The result are parts that are more sustainable, lighter weight, and that cost less to make. It's great news because lighter auto parts mean fuel-efficient vehicles.